everybody, what is up? You have reached me, Red, and I'm so happy that you have joined me today. Well, today I am going to be talking about just touching base with you guys, just seeing how you're doing. The topic is, have you guys kept your New Year's resolutions? I have not. I did it for like 13 days and then that was it. But I may start off with that same resolution that I kind of messed up with. And I was just reading about something that had said that if you're starting something new, or if it's a new diet, or I mean exercise, or some sort of resolution of some sort, the first 10 days are the hardest, and then it gets a lot easier. Now, the first couple days may be kind of fun because it's something new you're trying, but I would say like day 3 through 10 is the hardest. So just like stay with it. I thought I'd just throw that out for you guys. You know, because whenever I hear something kind of interesting, I like to share it with everybody. But yeah, I am doing well. I have been starting to do some exercising and stretching. I had realized just how out of shape that I have been doing. So I've been doing like sit-ups and push-ups and lunges, stairs. I've been doing, you know, just lots of stretches. I may do some, if you guys would like to let me know if you'd like to see kind of some of the exercises and some of the stretches that I've been doing. I'll probably practice a little bit more before I show you guys. I used to be a ballet dancer back in the day, and I miss some of those things that I used to be able to do, that flexibility and that energy that I used to have. It is definitely not there like it used to be. And so, I am wanting to, you know, I'm starting to get back in just little by little, just little steps at a time. You know, you, anything just to start and do, you know, build up on it. But, so that's all I have for you guys today. And, I hope everybody has a fabulous day, a fabulous week. Kisses. Peace out. Bye for now. That's funny, Stardust. That's funny. It's funny.